See, billiard is a game played with two whites and one red.
Mm.
Opponent's white is with the two spots of black, so it can easily be observed on the table.
Mm. Who decides the opponent?
Who is on level of game with me will play as my opponent. Not that, otherwise I have to give him handicap.
Mm-hmm.
If I consider myself a better player, I will give him handicap.
Handicap means?
Giving some plus points in advance only, so
okay.
that I can advance with him or he goes
okay.
beyond me. So there
and
is
talk about the pockets, you know, how many pockets are table.
Billiard is played on the table, which is the standard billiards table.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know the actual size, but there are six pockets. Mm, six pockets at the table.
Okay.
Three on the left side and three on the right side.
Then?
What you call the down pocket, the middle pocket and the top pocket.
Okay.
Same way
these
on
the
right
at
side.
The longest side of the table.
Mm.
Okay, not shorter side. Okay, then?
Then you start the game, there's a D.
Mm. Where is the D? Center?
D is on the one side of the table.
Left or right? Anything, this side.
It is on one side, this
okay.
side.
Then?
On the top side is a cushion, just as the cushions on the left side, right side, and you also this side.
What is
when
cushion?
Cushion is the rubber,
okay.
which like how you play carom, no? It is just a cushion.
Okay.
The ball hits that rubber and comes and rolls and moves according to how you direct it when
okay,
playing.
Then.
So there's a red place there in the center.
Mm-hmm.
With my white, I strike the red. Any points that I play on the red is 3 points.
Achha, with what do you play?
With my white. Opponent.
How do you push the white there?
With the cue.
Ah, say that. I don't.
It's understood that when you
I
know
don't
billiards.
Know. I'm just learning.
Okay.
You have to teach me. then, what is that called? Cue.
Cue.
How do you spell
cue
it?
Is that Q-U-E, I suppose.
Ah, okay, I suppose.
I don't know.
How long is the cue?
It does depends on how short is the man and how tall is
oh,
the man.
Okay. Then. And then. Uh-huh.
There are various ways in playing to the red.
Okay, then?
When you want the ball to move red straight away by hitting a shot, you put bottom on that of that striking ball,
mm-hmm.
which is my white.
Okay, where do you push that?
Always you try to aim on the red so that the red goes into various pockets. And you have to see where it can go.
Okay, the aim
the
is properly.
Now opponent comes in the picture. He plays also in the same fashion and to
means
score.
Means once you play, once he plays.
Yeah, he plays. If I score, I continue to play.
Okay, if you score, you continue to play.
That is known as a break.
Okay. Then?
Small breaks.
Now suppose
and
the red goes in the pocket, what happens?
3 points.
Okay.
Anything on red is 3.
Okay.
If my ball touches the red and goes into the pocket, I get 3.
Okay. The red goes in the pocket or the white goes in the pocket when you get 3?
Sometimes white can go by just striking half of the ball and go. That is known as a enough white.
Okay. Then
enough red.
Then how much point you get?
3 points.
Okay. For that.
Your opponent's white, if I strike it and it goes into the pocket, I also get 2 points. This is known as enough white.
Okay.
So how can you score? First is on the red, anything on red, if you pot the red, or you play enough on red, you get 3.
Okay.
Sometimes you can play 5 shot. Like the red also goes in the pocket and at the same time the
white,
red, white touches the opponent's white.
Achha.
My white touches the opponent's white.
You get
then
5 points.
5 points.
Very good.
Why 5? Because that 3 and these 2.
If you keep on winning points, you'll continue the game.
It continues because I have not missed out anything.
Achha.
Then I go in advance
suppose
of his score.
So good and you continue for how long period of time you can continue?
It depends, you score for 1000, so you can score for 100.
Okay.
It depends on how you set up or your time limit.
The whole game is
at the time limit, time. Maybe that I'm leading and I've really led the
What's
game
the
very well.
What's the time limit? There's no
particular. Understanding, because here now these are clubs, so they charge you that 100 rupees or 75 rupees for an hour. So we had an understanding, we'll play half an hour and that's it.
Okay.
So that way there are some things which have to be observed.
Okay.
You cannot pot your opponent's white.
If you pot it?
Pot it, sometimes it happens by fluke, what you call it, unintentionally done. So that time you get only the red to play on.
Okay.
Because the white has been potted.
Okay. What's the joy in playing this billiards?
It's a game which is really loved by all. Some
why,
people may love.
Why people do love it?
It's kind of gentleman's game, isn't it?
Gentleman's
game.
At what age did you start playing?
I was a young boy in PUC and intermediate.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Wilson.
You understood? Any questions?
No questions. Well done.
Sure?
I understood because I have never known what billiards is.
Now you explain in your own word how much you understood.
No.
You kept on asking questions,
I
that's why.
I keep on listening.
How far?